and today I'm standing before you to speak on the topic education in my perspective. Many of us believe is learning whatever is given in our textbooks. Even while doing my presentation, I went online to Google Images and I was searching for images on education. So there we can see that almost all the images are about books or students studying or pens and pencils. But is this what is education? No. Education is much more than just this. Education is learning to put knowledge into our lives. It is about learning from not just words, but experience as well. It is about knowing to be open to all ideas and opportunities, but also knowing exactly when to shut something completely out of our mind. People think that if you have a high-paid job, or if you're the topper in your class, you're educated. But education is about making the right choices in life for you. As they say, education starts from experience. In a world based on academic and professional excellence, we fail to see the real beauty of life. When a child takes its first step, it is education. When we realize that life is not just full of celebration and jubilation, but failures and downfalls as well, it is education. You may be a doctor who is very high paid and you save millions of lives every year, but if you don't know how to talk to your own colleagues and co-workers, or if you don't know how to respect your own family and friends, then your education is lost. It has no value. So in my perspective, education is based on the way you carry yourself, the way you behave, the way you respect each and every individual around you, irrespective of whoever it may be. Because you are defined by your character. So turn your character to an inspiration. Thank you.